Okay. Okay, your turn.
Oh, come on, let's go. Thanks. Good to get a break.
So what's the plan, Chief?
We need to get in touch with Banks. Let him know we got what we needed.
Banks! It's Leo! You copy? Banks! Damn it! What the hell are we gonna do now?
Our goddamn pilot! Where are you?
Near their base. Going down to the street.
We'll meet you at the square. The place is crawling with invaders.
We need to move. This way. Shit! Watch it! Which way, D?
Enemies! Up above!
Victory.
Davis, try to hit them with these barrels.
Davis, what do you think about this guy Banks?
He's gonna help us find Layla. That's all we need to know about
him. I don't know. He doesn't seem to know that much about the Lutadors. We'll see what he can do soon enough, I guess.
Give me a boost.
Phew. Hey, Davis. You know, I never really thought about why you helped me get on the Force. It wasn't exactly a good Samaritan.
People can change. You can help them.
Yeah. You know, you're right. I'm doing good. It's thanks to you. The ceiling's gonna become the floor.
Hey, hear noise there?
Nothing. Not yet, Wind. Not by that.
You better be quiet. No need to warn them.
We need to get down to them. Looks like they could use our help.
Up. They seem to have forgotten about me. I was already down in that hole when you guys blasted it shut. Come on, let's go.
Here, over here. What the hell took you so long?
We got a little turned around.
I bet you did. Look, these bastards have us pinned. Everett's moving out until we take out all those defenses.
I think you can help with that. You and your team keep drawing their fire over there. We'll break through their defenses and take that mortar out.
Not with those guns, you won't. Maybe if you took one of these rocket launchers with you.
Where is the water shooting from?
It's on the top floor of that building. You need to find a way up there.
That apple.
Just
come
do
on,
it quick.
We can take them. Wish us luck.
You're gonna need it.
Great idea volunteering us, Vince.
They could have done it themselves. They would have already.
Ow. Heads up!
Take it, come on! Hurry up!
can't wait to use this. I can't do this solo.
Let's go check this way. It might lead us to the mortar.
Hey, guys! How's it going in there?
Looks like we're almost there. Hold on.
We're trying to! Hurry up!
Hey guys, good to see you again.
Leo, Russell, nice work. We owe you one.
Yeah.
We're heading out of the city to get to the enemy camp. You ready to show us the way? All right then, let's focus on getting the hell out of here.
Cover fire for the APC. We have to get it through their defenses.
We're stuck. Huh.
The first rule to make it on these streets is immediate utility. If you can't use something straight away, you leave it. You don't need the extra weight. But if it's something you know you're gonna need, you take it. You might not get a second chance. And that is something we are definitely gonna need. Give it a whirl.
Nice!
Now back to work. I want a path cleared ASAP. We're sitting ducks out here. Come on, Russell! Clear the street! Can't wait forever!
Oh, we need to get the hell out of here! Wanna give me the grappling? All right, let's go.
Kill them all! Come on, we can take them.
Take cover!
Shit! Another order.
Take out that mortar. If it destroys the overpass, the APC will be exposed to its fire. We won't have much time.
On it. Let's move.
All right, let's give our boys some cover fire.
And help me here.
What are we gonna do if we find the camp and Layla's not there?
up?
Don't even think that way. We'll keep looking for her until we find her.
Nice.
Come on, let's get to the street.
Three times you've saved our asses.
Now let's go find that camp.